raining outside. I'm Alan Soldowski. I direct the Center for Literary Arts here at the University, San Jose State University, you may know. The Center for Literary Arts at San Jose State University are very proud to be able to present tonight a really extraordinary ensemble. And we will be introducing them in just 1 minute when I bring out Alan Nielsen, who not only doubles as a professor of English, but he's actually on the air at KSJS, who will be recording tonight's program for broadcast later on. But I'll say this, we're glad that you're here. The building doesn't leak too much if you sit toward the center. And I think the heat's on, and if it hails outside, we might hear it, but it may add something. So tonight we're here thanks to a whole group of folks. They include a long list of patrons, which you may have seen as you came in. We've got pages and pages of their names. They're the patrons of the Institute for Arts and Letters, and they help San Jose State put these programs on because this is not funded by Sacramento. You may have heard that Sacramento has a little funding problem. But this program is funded by the Fine Arts Commission of the City of San Jose, the Santa Clara County Arts Council, and we want to say a special thanks to those funders who are here just for the Origins program, and they being the Community Foundation of Santa Clara County, and especially Pacific Bell, who paid a lot of the freight for tonight's concert and kept us from having to charge you an admission fee. And let me say this, just because we didn't charge you an admission fee doesn't mean this program is free. The bad news is, and it's not that bad, we wouldn't mind if you dropped a few dollars on your way out, or if you're still coming in, because we can use it to put programs on like this a whole bunch of more times. So it's with your help that this university and this community can join together and have things like what we're going to see tonight. So we appreciate that. All of you can become patrons and keep our thing alive here in San Jose. Another radio station here that tries to stay alive is KSJS. They're 90.7 FM, and they play jazz on the weekends, and they also put on poetry. That's two things a lot of radio stations don't do. That's because either they're real wise or they just don't care. I like to think that they're real wise. Coming up next to introduce tonight's poets and musicians is my colleague, our friend, professor, and radio star, Alan Nielsen.
Well, I hope you're all ready for some dangerous music. It's a tradition of these things that someone comes out and tells you what you already know and makes it take a couple of minutes to happen. Let me tell you what you already know. You're about to hear from Jessica Hagedorn, the author of the book Dangerous Music, the book Pet Food and Tropical Apparitions. Both of those books out of print now are back in print thanks to Penguin Press. We've got some copies out in the back, I think. Who are also the publishers of the paperback edition of her novel Dog Eaters. Get the hardback if you can, but get the paperback if not. I first heard Jessica, 1981, back in Washington, D.C. Jazz and poetry are both nomadic enterprises. We're all traveling folks, and we're going to be doing some traveling here tonight. Someone who's just traveled to the West Coast semi-permanently, Quincy Troop is here with us tonight. Quincy Troop's the author of one of my favorite books, Sleep Back Solos. Many of you know him as the co-author with Miles Davis, as the autobiography of Miles Davis, which was identified in our own inimitable student newspaper as Quincy Troop's latest novel. Miles isn't around to say anything about that, so we're improvising another chapter in the autobiography of Miles Davis tonight. And thanks to Harlem River Press, a newer press that's doing a lot of really beautiful editions, Quincy Troop's selected poems are now out again and expanded weather reports, which we also have some copies of in the back. And now I'm going to tell you about Eddie Gale and the band that we're going to have out here. Like myself, Eddie Gale's back here from the East Coast. When I was coming up, there were a lot of younger musicians around who went to school in the tradition, but they didn't believe in any of this retro stuff. And Eddie Gale was one of those. He went to school with Sun Ra, he went to school with Cecil Taylor, and he schooled himself. Since I came out here, I know that Eddie Gale has been a real good friend to San Jose State University and to KSJS. A couple years ago, we had a benefit party over here at Hugulis Hall to raise funds for the new tower that's broadcasting this program that we're making tonight. And Eddie Gale brought some terrible folks over with him and made some great music, and thousands of people heard that. You look around and you're lucky to be in this audience tonight, but in a few weeks this audience will be expanded by about 10 or 15,000 people, and we'll do it twice. You're going to hear tonight from Cash Killian on cello, from James Lewis on bass, from Will Nichols on piano, from Kamal Satu on percussion, from E.W. Wainwright on drums. They're going to be joined in a moment by dancer Judith Fulton, another tradition that goes back all the way. Years ago, Mary Baraka put out a book called In Our Terribleness. Please welcome one of the most terrible of them all, Eddie Gale, and his group.
Thank you. I thought it was the music, when in fact it was a blender. Grinding down ice, making stuffings for drinks. But then you jump right on in on the downbeat, Leon. Jump right on in, jump, 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 jump right on in on the downbeat, Leon. Jump right on in, stroking rhythm inside the aisle, inside the bar. Then people who began the very air giving language to crescendo. Between feathers of touch, feathers of touch, looping car changes. Your voice moves down, voice moves down, blues cry, blues cry, voice moves down, blues cry, feel hollers, listen to the world, like y'all sticking to your space, images of collective recall, yeah, yes, images of collective recall. Your voice strokes scat octaves, voice strokes scatting octaves, scat, 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 voice strokes scatting octaves, scat, 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 scat. Ice grinding down, still inside the window, making stuffing for pina coladas. Then you scooped up our feelings again in the shovel of your John Henry Dubois. John Henry Dubois, John, 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 John Henry Dubois, Dubois, jazz to Ellington, come bird, jazz to Ellington. Blues cries, blues cries. The history of Joe Williams sewn into the eyes of our eardrums, transmitted to the space between the eyes. Yes, where memory lies, where memory lies. Your scatting brings us back dancing in our seats now. Back dancing in our seats. Dancing in our seats. You kick smoking language inside your lungs. More stroking colors.
Shadows, but I don't care. I wait. the way you fill all my empty spaces. Tenement lover, tenement lover. A young man shot on the roof, dead, bleeding in the shadows. But I don't care, I'll wait for you. I'm up on the roof of the city. There's blood on my hands. Blood. Blood in the air. Blood everywhere. Tenement lover. Tenement torment. Tenement lover. Tenement torment, tenement lover, tenement torment, tenement lover, tenement torment, tenement, tenement, tenement torment, tenement, tenement.
Outside his door. His gospel intersecting, and he's gonna get a congregation of our men. is reaching for that rain, so green is outside, reaching for that greenness, all bright light, where the mojo hand is leaning through, high blue mornings, steaming through, high blue mornings, high blue mornings, glory, hallelujah, is going through the blueness of the great God singing, up in the blues with conscience, blues with conscience, and I want to be trained, so, blues with conscience, want to be mojo hanging, raised up to power of light, want to be a combination, playing on the roots, running back to me, to you, running back to me, to you, and it is reaching out to you, this one, to call someone, this one is reaching out to you, to call someone.
Criminalize chaos, contain, enclose, bear bury the ruins. Shut your eyes. Give me a kiss in a ballpark figure. Enough of this heat.
from New Orleans, on riverboats, from the Gulf of Mexico. Memory carries sweet legacy of niggerland speech, brown tone bluesy, muddy waters, underbottom. I say underbottom. Underbottom spirits calling. Underbottom spirits calling. Nightmares of shipwrecked bones. Bones gone home to stone. To stone. Bones gone home to stone. To stone. Underbelly spirits, bones gone home to stone. I say, bones gone home to stone. I say, skulls along the river, skulls along the river, skulls along the river, skulls along the river.
Thank you.
dreams of Mississippi black man's dream is not who or what is, not who or what is, I tell you, not who or what is. You either see but how you see it here, being or otherwise be, is the question here. This life is what you make it. This life is what you make it. This life is what you make it. Not what you hope it to be, not what you hope it to be, but what it is. Right or wrong, what it is. What you make it to be, it is. Right or wrong, thin or otherwise. Deep, a blues or an ounces. It is a lyrical deep singing here. A movement of rhythm, blueness, many of the night dissonant. The sound of ashes colliding with cotton. Sound of ashes, can you hear? Sound of ashes, can you hear? Colliding with cotton. Here's how you hear it and feel it. Here's that world. It is that world. What? You either hear it or you do not hear it here. But it's how you hear it here is the question here. This poem, that gold cap blues, yes, of that. That black man's dream, Mississippi, Mississippi. Mississippi, Tennessee, California, San Jose, Mississippi. Is what it is. The sounds here is made falling through guitar strings. Voices echoing bones. Voice echoing bones. Voices echoing bones. Hear it. Voices echoing bones. Hear it. Voices echoing bones. This life went into death. See it. This life went into death. See it. Hear it. This life went into death. Hear it. Sing it. This life went into death. This life, death, whistling. This life went into death. This life went into death. This life, life. This life went into death. Thank you.
sing in a thousand back rooms, funky with dope smells. Three men and women slithering in and out, the spirit shaking everyone, dancing. The spirit shaking everyone. Your faces are flowers of darkness, eyes closed in dancing ecstasy. The spirit. Children of the jungle, calling me to sing, forget my nightmares, mangoes stinging my lips. We feel so beautiful, a whirlpool of silver eyes and silver sweat. The spirit moving us like holiness, the sway of our bodies. The joy in our voices humming the dance, the trance of one night's voodoo celebration. The moon is almost full. There's danger in the air. Your faces are flowers of fire, burning. The toucans are flying. Macaws are shrieking, and it's forever in the moment we stop. Unspoken magic, weaving dangerous colors. It's our birthday, and we sing. We sing our baptism for our souls. Higher and higher we dance. Higher and higher we dance. Out to the street we dance. You ask me if I want to die, and I say no. Not yet. It's too beautiful. And I want to love you.
That day began with a shower of darkness, calling lightning rains home to stone language of thunderclaps. Yes, shattering the high blue elegance of space and time, where a broken down rattling horse with frayed wings rode a sheer bone 7 feet tall down into the cloud. Spoke wheels of lightning spun around the hours, and high up above those clouds, Duke Ellington wheeled his chariot of the energy. Yes, his spirit now levitated through flesh, and hovering over the music of Most High, spoke to the silence of a blue-eyed shaman man who knew the wisdom of time. At high noon, the sun cracked through the darkness like a rifle shot through a beard of clouds on his livid bald face. Hung down, yes it did, noon, sky high. Pivotal time of the flood, deep hours as Duke. Yes, he was. Duke was pivotal. Being a five in the nine numbers of numerology, as his music was one of the crossroads. A cosmic mirror of rhythmic greenery. Cosmic mirror of rhythmic greenery. So get on up and fly away, Duke Ellington. Bebop, slant, and fade on in, strut. Dance, swing, I say swing, and rip and float, and stroke those tinkling greenery keys. Those satin ladies taking the A train up to Hoth. Those greenery keys of Birmingham breakdown. Sophisticated ladies, moon indigo, get on up and strut across greenery. Raise on up, your man's waiting. Thunder clapping music, somersaulting clouds, racing across the deep blue wisdom of God. Listen, I say listen, listen, I say listen. It is time for your intro, Duke, into that other place where the all-time great band is waiting for your intro, Duke, is waiting right now for your intro, Duke, waiting, waiting, waiting for your intro, Duke. It is time for the sacred concert, Duke. It is time to make the music of God, Duke. We are listening. I say we are down here listening. Listening for your intro. We are listening for your intro, Duke. So let the sacred music begin. I say, let the sacred music begin. Begin. Begin.
Short dress and
Thank you. They're at the end of tunnels.
The city is demented. There are big holes in my head. Sunshine works in Times Square. Tambu drives buses for the MTA, takes my money, tells me, you look pretty too.
And they become trains or at the bottom of pits. They become blackness or in the broad winging daylight. This dementia or words that fly.
Thank you, I say.
And holes are these words, letters or syllables. Holes are these words, letters or syllables. Holes.
Big holes.
Big holes.
In my head.
And they got feathered wings.
Oh.
And they fly off.
Oh.
Like footprints tracked in snow.
Oh.
And only God knows where they go.
Oh.
This hole has a poem stitched into it.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
And their voices are like different G-holes.
Oh.
Different G-holes. Horse holes.
Thank you, I say. My memory has become too selective and I hate this city.
And this city is running away.
Sunshine meets her man Cycle in the park.
And she loved him.
Sunshine is a beauty. Thick ankles, albino ringlets, a nose for trouble. Thank you, I say.
And they fall back into themselves and fall back into sleep.
You know, I remember hundreds of 15-year-olds named Sunshine in 1967.
And there was a black one named Sunshine, too.
There were lots of them named Sunshine, too.
And they had holes in their head.
Big holes, polka dots, lapses of memory. Sunshine, I call out from the back of the bus. Is that you? She doesn't hear me, of course. She only has eyes for her main Cycle.
And the holes were flapping like wings of birds.
Say.
Hi.
Can I eat your pussy for $10 in a bag of groceries?
Right
now?
On the spot.
Thank you, I say.
Holes, I said.
Oh, 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 oh.
That was a hole.
Oh.
That was a horse hole.
Oh.
A horse hole.
Oh.
Looking for an exit.
Oh.
A hole looking
wait,
for an exit.
Wait. It's the same girl 22 years ago, but now the escalator works in the underground train station?
And you should have saw that midget she had.
The city submerged. I didn't see it. I couldn't see it. But everyone asked me for directions.
Water running down holes.
How should I know where you're going? I'm from New York.
Going left.
Liar.
Whispering.
Liar.
Holes whispering hoarsely.
You smell like you're from Oakland.
I got a horn zip
though.
And these holes fly.
Ferdinand Marcos.
These holes fly.
Ferdinand Marcos.
Whispering. These holes fly whispering.